Everybody, Mr. Tommy Davidson. Woo! Woo! I actually had those hammer pants when I was 4 years old.
Did you have those?
Did you have them?
I have.
Did you wear them in real life?
Well, the gym ones, the one that you wore to the gym. They had the gym. Everybody had
those. Well, that was back in style now, aren't
they? Yeah. You can't go to a club and have, like, I actually have these on. But you can, but you can go to the gym and go, these are because, you know, they're for working out.
How about if I pay you $50, will you wear them tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah. He's like, sure.
What about stylish guy?
He's not going to wear hammer pants.
She just took the money away. What about, like, for free, though? I mean, if you're going to do it for $50, that's really not real money.
Yeah. Well, welcome.
Can people still get tickets to your shows?
Yes, people can still get tickets.
Okay, tonight and tomorrow at Wise Guys. Is that the one in West Jordan, West Valley?
Or downtown.
It's the one in West Jordan.
Cool. Okay, right. There we go. There's the information because you shouldn't trust TV hosts with details, apparently. But
just put it up there, right?
Yeah,
exactly.
Tommy, you are such a family guy, it seems like.
Thank you.
I watched your wife swap. You're on Dancing with the Stars. You are like the classy guy.
When you came in here, she was like, I'm so.
No, this guy made me feel the Corey.
Yes, Corey Feldman.
He made me look like Andy Griffith.
Yeah, exactly. I look like,
you know, Father Knows Best.
You can catch this on YouTube still. And you're such a classy
like
guy.
And Michael Jackson.
Yeah. Sorry, Corey. We like watching the show.
Corey knows that.
But